Stupid game. What are we, in middle school? Why should I even care? Anybody can kiss anybody. Stupid. Stupid. Great. Where the hell am I? Nick!
Abby? Shout again!
I'm over here!
I'm coming!
Nick!
Hey.
Hey. Hi.
You ran off.
I think that game just got a little too intense for me.
I know what you mean.
Guess Emma's had a thing for you all along, huh?
What? No way. She was just trying to make Jacob jealous. I was just playing along.
You seem to enjoy playing along.
I enjoyed helping Emma make Jacob jealous. That's about it.
We look?
Mm-hmm. That's a fun game.
It's not what you thought. When you first began it, you got what you want. Now you can hardly stand it though. By now you know it's not going to stop. It's not going to stop until you wise up. No, it's not going to stop until you wise up. No, it's not going to stop. So just
technique needs work.
Hey. Yeah. Yes, you found that.
Of course. Sneaking down here was a little more fun when we thought we could get caught, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Jacob, I thought we agreed that this, us, was just supposed to be some summer fun.
Yeah, no. I know, I just... You just love having an audience, huh?
Jacob.
I mean, I can't believe you fucking Frenched him! You know, in front of everyone! Jesus wept!
Frenched? Are we 12?
No, but Nick is. Kind of. You know, I love the guy, but I don't think he's actually ever seen a girl naked before.
Well, I hate to break it to you, but he just had his tongue down my throat, and he definitely knew what to do with it.
You really love fucking with me, huh?
Lighten up, Sourpuss, please.
This is not how the night was supposed to go.
What?
You know what? Nothing. Nothing, never mind.
Hey, that's mine.
Yeah, well, finders keepers.
I'm getting it back tomorrow. Fine. You can stand here, sulking, driving yourself crazy imagining Nick's tongue in my mouth.
Ah, come on.
Or you can go grab us some towels.
What do you need towels for?
Well, we agreed. Summer fun, right? Apparently, summer is not quite...
Not long ago. Wonder if it was near here. Chacket and Thacket, huh? Oh, well, Chacket must mean Mr. H. Chris Hackett. Who the hell is Thacket? Exactly zero.
You dick.
God, what the hell?
Just get back down here, Jacob.
Huh. What are these numbers? Okay, well, I guess we could just, like, drip dry, or we could shake it out doggy style.
Wow, you really know how to talk to a girl, don't you?
Look, you can't just pretend that it didn't happen.
Oh, but I can, because, you see, oh, help! Help, I'm drowning, and I need a big, strong, not at all insecure man to come save me.
Okay.
What's this? A female in need? Fear not, fragile thing, for Hurricane Jake is here! Cannonball! Cold.
Hurricane Jake.
I'm sure this room is planned for Oh, okay. Okay, now you're gonna get it. See?
Hey, quit it!
Oh, stop being, drunk!
Attack!
Dick, move.
Look, I don't want this to end.
I'd be happy to stay out here all summer, but I think we'd get a little pruney.
Oh, you know what I mean. Like, I mean this.
Jacob, I had a great summer with you.
Well, it doesn't just have to be the summer.
Jacob.
Okay, oh, look, how about this? If I can do a backflip off of here, you let me come visit you, okay? How about that? Right. Hey! Where you going? Come on!
Jacob?
Ugh, Dick.
That was some mighty fine social disruption there, Caitlin, I have to say.
Ah, or was it just the nudge that Abby needed?
You're an evil genius.
Who do you think is gonna make the first move? Nick or Abby?
Ooh, good cue. My bet's on either.
I don't know, Nick's got the beast in him.
If by beast you mean some sort of mild-mannered baby deer.
Hey, don't let that cute, preppy aesthetic fool you. It's like a steel barbecue grill under that shirt.
So you noticed that too, huh?
So, what do you guys want to do now?
We can keep playing.
Yeah? Just the three of us?
All right, Dylan. Truth or... That sounded like Abby.
Oh my gosh.
We gotta help her.
Wait, where did it come from?
This way. Come on.
Abby! Help! Please! Nick! Help him!
Where's Nick?
I... Go after Nick! Go!
Okay, I got this.
That shotgun's got a hell of a spread. Be careful.
Gotta go. Come on.
Get back to the fire.
Naked girl waiting for you back there, Jacob. What are you doing? Okay.
Shit! Fuck!
Please, please, man, just let me down, okay? Just don't hurt me, please. Oh, Jesus Christ, what the fuck are you doing? Son of a bitch.
Doing?
Shh. Quiet.
Helps if you close your eyes.
Oh. What are you doing?
Shh.
Stop. Help.
Shh.
Help.
Tastes bad, don't it? It's for your own good. Where are you off to now, girly?
Seems like just a blink and you're back to see me again. So, then, what have we got? It's the star. Stars. Stars in the night. Sky. Beacons of light. Dreams of hope, purpose, or a reminder of our insignificance. Fear of despair. Trust in the light of the star. With it comes clarity. And sometimes, proof. Remember, there's always more than meets the eye. Would you like me to show you? Back to it then. Back to Hackett's Quarry. Back to Hackett's Quarry you go. Oh, the fun you'll have.